Well, you just keep it right there. Because I'm not underneath it. Here, let me just back straight up.
Yeah,
and you just back up.
It's swaying enough, you can probably push it. Or pull it.
That's gotta go. That's that far. Watch it whenever I get off from underneath that firebox.
I'm sure you'll feel it too.
What?
I'm sure you'll feel it. That box is under there.
That's it. I'm on your tire.
Yeah, pull forward a little bit. You're on my tire. You done tore a piece off of it. It's all right. Pick it back up and move it over towards you some, Brent. Pick it up. All right, now bring it towards you some. Look. Pick it up more. All right, now ease it down. Come towards you some. Whoa. A little bit more.
That box is going to have to come off of there.
All right, come on down. Hang on. because if there was weight on it, if there's really weight on it, a lot of weight, that thing would...
Yeah, but you move that tank and it's coming.
Okay.
That's what we got. Well, we have 8.5.
Yes,
sir. That's 9.5.
Wow.
Less than 8.
Okay, Brent, put it back up there. What do we need? About 8 5/8.
There you got it.
How much is that?
That was 8.5.
8.5. Yeah, that's 8 3/4.
Good enough. What do you got on the back side, Dad?
Square.
Square?
Square.
Okay, it's 8 3/4. Oh, thereabouts.
8. You don't need the screw thing, do you?
Ma'am?
Are you hot? You don't need this, do you? It broke anyway.
Thank you. Yes, I'm hot. Very hot.
Did you get accomplished what you wanted to?
Got to weld it down.
Good. Did you get too hot?
No, too hot. I need to weld it down.